there, true believers. Watch as what...
All right. You will need to reach that ledge to begin your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
And now, scale the wall with your unique adhesive abilities.
I believe the technical term is stick'em powers. Yup, I'm crawling up a wall.
I am augmenting your spider sense. Now, instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Man as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
And that's called breaking and entering. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
The black suit! What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing!
Stay calm, young Peter. Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot.
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now. Distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and webzip in mid-air.
Huh. Talk about a leap of faith.
And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick'em powers. Did one of the other me's make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then. The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Can I? Lady, it's my trademark. I gotta admit, this suit does feel barely under control. But I feel stronger, faster. Maybe this will work out after all. Fingers crossed.
And looking good while doing it.
The next fragment is close. Just ahead, in fact.
I'm on. Gotta watch out, though. This area is property of the outer. speak of the devil. Here comes the public eye now.
Many enemies will try to stop you from collecting fragments. You must defeat them in combat.
Tell me about it. I tried to defeat him in cards once. Go so good.
This one looks easy. Try a light attack. Here comes another. Perhaps something stronger.
Keep the battle tips coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach.
Spider-Man! I saw
you! Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably even knock enemies into the air. You must never miss an opportunity to subdue an enemy, even in the air. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Perform a combo.
Now this is just over. So cool.
Try to hit him while he's airborne. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Now try to grab your enemy.
Get a good shot at!
Come here, you.
Ah, he has it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to make him disappear.
You didn't. I have saved him from peril and transported him to safety, thanks to a dimensional rift caused by the tablet. But please, try not to be so cavalier next time.
Good to know you got my back. Guess I'll just worry about my front.
Beware, Spider-Man. Here come the last three. Take them out howsoever you choose.
You are one bloodthirsty old chick.
Finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past. See if you can subdue these opponents silently with stealth attacks.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Those typewriters they're slinging are no joke. Won't last long if they open up on me.
Agreed. If an enemy spots you, it is imperative to defeat him quickly or retreat, either into the shadows or high above. I have gifted you with new web-swinging powers. They will be useful in this respect.
Oh, I like this. Thanks for the enhanced powers, lady. The webs normally just kind of splatter everywhere.
Use your spider sense to locate the fragment. There, through that gate. is close. I feel its presence.
It's Spider-Man!
That's the end of that.
No, Spidey, it's just the beginning. Across many